lobby unless you guys want to do this one. Let me get the chat up. It's loading right now. Hello everybody, how's everybody doing today? How's everybody doing today? That's good here, Real-Fan Jones. Trying to decide what type of train we should do today. Nice. I haven't. Do you guys get to go to school? Or are you doing it online and everything? Alright, do you guys want to do a scenario? Or. Want me to make a. Let's make a scenario. I haven't done that yet. Alright. Confirm end marker. Oops. End marker there. Actually, I don't. Well, I'll figure this out when I'm not live. That way, I'm not wasting any time. Let's do Cumberland Charge.
Reporting is X570. We'll take the locomotives over to Salisbury Junction and couple up to B251. Let's climb aboard and get going. This is X570.
Hello, Darkbot. How are you doing?
From Sandpatch to Salisbury Junction. Over. X570, subject to signal indications, proceeding from Sandpatch to Salisbury. Out.
All right. What do you need help with? Make sure all the brakes are set to release. Make sure the MU2A valve set to leader dead. And use the sand, so use sand to your advantage. This button right here. Then slowly start notching it up. So go to 1, and then 2. Yeah, don't go straight to not straight. You want to try to go slowly, that way you don't get too much wheel slip. X570, we got an approach signal, sand patch. Westbound on the number 2. Zeus XT 2760 out. Let's see. Here it is. Down here, this thing. Make sure that. I mean, if you got moving pretty good, that I would assume that would be there, because that basically keeps the brakes off if it's not in leader dead. Are you playing with a keyboard or a controller? Stand will help give the train traction. So that button right there should be around there on the ST40. But it gives the train traction on the rails. Alright, controller, I'm not sure how to do it. Just look over here and you should see a lead sand and a sand. Press the lead sand once, then if you want you can hold the sand button too. Guess we're actually going east right now. X575. We got a westbound number 2-1. We got a medium clear signal at Sandpatch. Says XC 2760 out. forgot to turn on the headlight on the other engine. Wow, your neck is huge. Go ahead and bring it to a quick stop right here. Actually, let me do something else. Just so we don't have our train flying down the grid. Let's go ahead and make sure. Okay. Alright. How much fuel do we have in? Suzex CEX575 westbound on the number 2? Number 1. Got an approach signal, Glade City, CSX C2670 out. Suzuki CX 575 westbound number 1 track. We got an approach signal. Salisbury Junction, CSX C 2760 out. CX-I-75, we got a stop signal. Yoder, CX-T-2760 out. Alright, we gotta come to a stop here. Yeah, I will. Thank you.
This is B251, requesting a track warrant from Salisbury Junction to Cumberland. Over. B251, subject to signal indications, proceeding from Salisbury Junction as far as Sandpatch. Out.
All right. This XCB 251, we got a stop signal. Uter. East on the number 2 track, this XC 2615 out. 2675 out. Got a manned helper crew on the rear. It's gonna be giving us a shove up the grade today. All gonna be helping us. We came to help them, basically. It's the story. This XC B251, we got a restricting signal. Yoder, this XC 2675 out. This XC B251 westbound on the number, eastbound on the number 2 track. We got an approach signal. Yoders is XC2675 out. After this scenario, maybe. I'm gonna be live streaming tomorrow, most likely, too, doing the AC-44. Would you rather me do an AC-44 now, or just keep doing this? Because I can do either. It's up to you guys. Yes, to what? Go do the AC-44 now? All right. One, two, or one, three. One, two, okie dokie. What type of train do you guys want to run? Manifest, intermodal, coal. Green. Helper. Auto rack. Coal, all right. Let's see. You guys want to load it with coal or just run it straight from straight out without loading? Load, all right, we'll load it. Please tell me we're not only running a 32 car train. Here, hold on. This is a little glitchy. Alright, let's try that again. My frames were dropping very badly. Is this it? No, here it is. Alright. Alright, let's see. Got an SD40, okay. We're gonna have to do something different. For some reason, there's apparently an invisible signal there. So, we're just gonna have to... There's an invisible signal, I don't know why that has happened. But it has, so. All right. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what happened, but it's actually N536. Eastbound number 2, we got a clear signal. At Rockwood. C6T. 258 out. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna keep this running. Hopefully we don't get speeding. We'll just do this. Alright. I'm back. Looks like we didn't make it far at all, but... Yeah, it's steep. You sure gotta be paying attention when you're trying to run over. It's like sand is on. Alright, let's see. Looks like we're doing pretty good. Yeah, our SD40 trailing behind us is kind of bugging out and keeps, like, power keeps shutting out sometimes.
3Q1ZZ, sorry for not answering this. If you're on controller, you have TSW2, use the left stick thing and push forward and back. This is XC N536 eastbound number 2 track. We got a clear signal Weimar run. CSXC 2. Oh, why to zoom in? 258 out. Go use the left like stick that you use to look around, well, not to look around, but when you're walking to like move, and you move it forward and backward to zoom in and out. It's XCM536 eastbound, number 2 track. We got a clear signal. Atlantic. It's XC. 258 out. CSXT and 536 eastbound, number 2 track. We got a clear signal. Garrett, CSXT, 258 out. Not cheap, here we go. SysXCU 876 eastbound. Number 2, I got a clear signal. At Salisbury, CSXT 258 out. Oh, we're losing. Speed, fast. Not like this. Alright, looks like we're gaining it. Oh, high five. CXEM 536 bound, I'm track. We got a clear signal. At, Blade City. CXEM 258 out. I'm going as fast as I can. We're struggling right now. I can't go any faster. Uh, I wish I could go 40, but I can't. So. Trust me, I would rather be going fast than going 14 right now. But coal is heavy, so... can't really do anything. Coal's heavy and we're going up a hill. Nobody needs what? Oops. Yes, we're speeding up. Hold on, let me look at something. How many tons is it? 6783. We need it to power the power plant. Soon we're gonna start going downhill. Oh, that's the wrong button. CSXCN 536 eastbound number 2 track. We got a clear signal, Sandpatch. CSXC 258 out. Yes, we're speeding up.
Thank you.
Alright guys, that's gonna end it for me. I gotta go run do some things.
I'll be back later.
Well, I'll probably be back tomorrow.